me. I'm back. Freaking Minecraft, dude. Have one big plan for today, and that is to go and mine as many resources as I possibly can. Especially since no one's on the server right now, so I kind of have access to go and just wreak havoc, which is good. So let's get started. People will be checking out. That's great. What do I have here? Rest Netherrack. Let's just chuck it on there for now. Okay, we're good. Let's go mining. Back to Overworld. So we get to my house, which has the deep dark portal. And then go there. We've reached day 3000. My god. This hasn't even been up for that long. It's insane. The portal is just up here. If audio seems weird, let me know, and I'll fix it. Should be weird, though. I think I did a good job. Let's clean it up a little bit, at least. All of these pills here are just full of stuff I did not need. So most of them will have gone into this backpack. Yeah. Let's throw out this netherite. This much. If I had lava, I'd melt it, but I don't think that I have anything that would work. So we'll just have to look out. And we hop down. Straight into lava, but it's okay because I am a little bit overpowered. I'm gonna pick up some of these minerals. These pills were things that were breaking the server like it's doing now. And dirt. Oh wow, that's just a lot of dirt. Any of that, might as well keep that. Cobblestone is fine. Some dirt. Dirt. Let's pick up these. More dirt. God, it's gonna be a lot of that. It's gonna be a lot of filtering out the stuff that I do not need. Over there. I don't think I really need mobs of any kind. Just good. Ooh. Should I make a mob grinder? Is that what I should do tonight? Yeah, that sounds like fun. Let's do that instead. I should have everything that I need. Oh, you. I need to kill you. No, Blizzrods. That sucks up people. That's really let's head back. There it is. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make kind of a more classic mob grinder, but then I'm going to throw cursed earth into it so that it will pump out mobs at like ridiculous speeds. And that's gonna feel pretty good. Then we'll never need to worry about mob drops again. And it'll probably be open to the communities, because I won't need a whole lot of them. Where would look good? Actually, so what we should do, we should dig out a chunk for it, shouldn't we? Or maybe a couple of them. Because if I can dig out a couple of chunks, then I can light everything and make sure that no mobs are spawning around it. Is an epic good place water? I feel like it is. I went the exact opposite way. It's kind of the these chunks again. Everyone's stuff is looking good. Little laggy though. Mob Island. Be like over here. This looks like a good spot. Okay. Let's mark it. And period. Yes, there we go. Waypoints. New. Mob grinder. So, to deal with this, we're going to need to look at chunks, which is, I believe, F3G. Yep. So we'll do... This is over water, though, which is going to be annoying to get through. I mean, it's probably going to be fine, right? 1, 2, 3... Three chunks by three chunks. It's big, but this thing is going to be pumping out mobs like crazy. We could also try to bring it a little bit closer. And oh, that's plenty. That's plenty close enough. Yeah, that's fine. I'm probably gonna need a void sigil. I have one with me. Oh, I do not. That's fine. We'll do... Let's just try to get it done. Big AOE, big depth, 7. AOE, 7 is bigger? No. So we have to dig 7 by 7. That's a little cursed, so... Yeah. 1, 2. 1, 2. Could have gone too closer. So, right. Tell you what, we're just gonna do this for now. Dig AoE is good. 1 by 1. And then we'll go 7 down. It'll take a little bit longer, but it'll be worth it. To also block light, so I don't need to worry about swimming. Oh wait, is this a bad idea? Should I be voiding this out first? Shit, I think I should be. Fuck, okay. We have this. What blocks do we have? Cobblestone? Yeah, we got cobblestone. Please, there we go. All this cobblestone out. Yeah. Yeah, we've got cobblestone. I mean, you'll pick up double compressed, right? No? I have to. Cool. Alright. Let's do... Let's mark out the ones that we're going to use. So that would be... I took the one down. Oh, I lost already. Okay, so we start here. This is chunk one. Now. Side. This is gonna be a beastly grinder. Holy crap. It's gonna feel great. So that was chunk one, then we'll go two. That's about right. Three. There we go. Okay. So that's gonna be the width of that side. I'm not entirely sure which mobs are going to be spawning in this. I suppose I would hope that it's a slime chunk, but I can never be sure about that. So I might have to make a separate one for a slime chunk. I don't even know if a slime chunk would be able to work with a cursed earth. One, two, three. And what's cool about cursed earth is that when you put it on dirt, it will increase mob spawn rates like crazy. You will get mobs. And it's going to be really helpful for making a very effective grinder. One there. Two. Flying too fast, right? This is three. Okay. I'm gonna need all this cobble soon. It's a good thing I have an astronomical amount of it. I can just go. Alright. Building wand. I have plenty of cobblestone. Can you not look at water? Will that mess you up? That's not good. Yeah. So it must just be that it's under the water. That's messing with you. Lucky for me, there is a sigil for that. Sigil of suppression is what it's called. Honestly, good. I'm at that level. That's pretty cursed. Okay, let's go to the end. And first, I'll grab this stuff to make it, and then go. I'll do the demonic slate last, since that'll take a little bit. Take a little bit of time, just standing at a ritual. So, to make a sigil of suppression, we need demonic slate, which is one stone, water bucket, lava bucket, laser. I know that I have a laser on here. No? No, I only have blaze powder. Can I make a blaze rod out of blaze powder? That'd be kind of helpful. Nope, but I have some of those. One blaze rod plus. Those and then composer. Ender pearl to put into the blood, and then should have the rest, yeah. Cool. Just like that. Let's wait. Oh, I have to come back here anyway, so then it goes. And we head back, just like that. Okay, so what the Sigil of Suppression does, it's interesting because it's intensive, but when you have it on, any liquid around you will be suppressed. It'll go away for the time that you have it powered, which is going to be very helpful for getting this building one to work. It's a little annoying that I have to do it, but it's not really a whole lot you can do about it. So. Yeah. Nice. A little bit of lag. Toss that up. Stone. This needs to go all the way to Demonic, so that'll take a little bit. Ah, that was a good song. While that is going on, I'm gonna real quick. Forced halfway there. Demonic. Wow, that was incredibly fast. That's fantastic. Okay. Now throw one of these in. That's going to turn it into that. Perfect. Chuck that in there. That'll refill some blood. Head back to the end. I believe that was all that we needed. Best for me. Oh, good. Head over here to a sip while we're at it. I hate working with these lines in here, but it will be helpful in the end. I could just turn them off, but that's too easy. This is here. Just chuck those in. Close that out. Oh, water and lava. I should have grabbed that. Oh, well, look at that. We have a lava sigil there. I don't know if I have anything that can make water. So that kind of sucks. I'll have to go back anyways. It is good. Well, I guess we just gotta go back for a bucket of water. And then, do I have Hellfire Forge here? I do not. Okay, so we head back, anyways. They must all still be in there, which is fine. I thought he would have fallen to his death by now. There it is. So once we get all the way over here, we'll be able to hop into the portal. Forge, also grab a bunch of water on the way. Hellfire Forge is still in my old house. I need to transfer it at some point here. Alright, so bonk, 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 bonk. That'll do that. We'll need to get the salt from the end, and then salt from the end, and then put tonic. I can't remember what it's called. Demonic Slate, there we go. Demonic Slate will go into the salt along with suppression, and then Minecraft can handle the speed. I am absolutely trucking through the end, and it's totally fine. I mean, it's rubber banding a little bit, but nothing too crazy. It was right there. I did not need to scroll. Bonk. Bonk. This will open up and give us exactly what we need. Right. Now, let's go ahead and throw some things we don't need into here. Stack of quadruples and compass and cobblestone will definitely get us there. That'll probably be a little too much, actually, now that I think about it. But that's okay. Turn this on, and look at that, water just goes away. It's very laggy, that's what I meant by it being intensive. But it's okay, because no one else is on as of right now. Okay, I see. That's kind of annoying. This poor server. I'm really testing it. Thank you, Blood Magic, for being just an absolutely, totally, totally game-breaking mod. That lags out servers like absolutely crazy. Open it all up, and then I can just go over that. Yeah. eat through this cobblestone. It's not like I was using it for anything else, though. So whatever, I'll take it. Surface. Now we just do this for a bit. All out of cobblestone already. Oh yeah. Oh, we are totally fine on cobblestone. God, I have so much. Incredibly cursed. Squid can move. Okay. So, I mean, now that we've broken the surface on this part, that's going to make it a lot easier to do what we got to do. It'll be much less worrying about the water, like, seeping in and we could just focus on getting it out of the center. Let all that water flow back in. Okay. And there's one side. Trying to think of the best way to do this. Because is it to fill in these three chunks with cobblestone and then get rid of the center parts? Or is it keep going around the side and then have to empty out the water in the middle? That's hard. Let's just do this. I think that's the right call. It's gonna take a lot of time, but it's gonna be worth it. Because no matter what, it's going to end up being less time than going through and needing to get all the water out. Right? I hope so. Okay, well, anyways, let's do this quick. I feel like once we have this full too, then it will be much, much easier to do that. Yeah. Oh yeah, this is the right way to do it. I mean, there's probably a better way, but God, I'm stupid. I don't know what else it would be. Surfers trucking. Sure did. And that's fine if that happens. We're gonna end up filling it all with cobblestone anyways. It's just gonna eat up cobblestone a lot faster. But it's kind of the point. Rusty Steve is coming in. Let's go. I hope that he is ready for a little bit of lag, because I'm definitely causing some.
Hello?
Hello, Steve.
Hello. I was deafened, so I could not hear, but now I can hear.
This playthrough is going to be a little bit laggy. For a little bit, because I'm doing a little bit of crazy stuff. But hopefully it will pass. It'll be done soon. How's Steve doing today?
Steve is doing great.
Good, good. Always good to hear. We are currently building a giant freaking mob grinder.
Hell yeah.
And then it's going to be one that everybody can use, because it should be pumping out stuff fast enough to where, like, it's not an issue to keep it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's been a hot second since I've been on the server, so I'm trying to figure out what I want to do.
Yeah, I feel like a lot of us kind of took a break from it. I'm excited to get back into it, though. Because I didn't realize it, but actually my setup that I had to automatically do mining stuff actually worked while anybody was on the server, not just when I was on the server.
Oh.
So anytime anyone went on, it would be doing stuff automatically for me, which is super nice. I came in and I just had like buckets full of this stuff. Looks like there's no way to make a sponge, which is kind of unfortunate. That would have been super helpful here. Hello, Dan, the man of a man. Welcome to the party. You're currently mining and crafting at the same time. Today we're building a big old mob grinder, so we finally have a build in mind that we're going to get to show off. God, handsome life, too. Hey, Dennis, have you heard of the Alt F4 trick? I haven't heard of the Alt F4 trick. You should try it and send me a video of what happens. I don't follow Minecraft drama very much, but did you guys hear that Dream actually did like cheat on the world record speedrun of Minecraft? And now that's being stripped away. Kinda nutty. where the big thing we're doing right now is erasing part of an ocean.
I love erasing oceans.
Yeah, it feels good.
Fundamental part of capitalism.
Yeah, exactly. Did I just try to reverse troll you? Absolutely, I did. I'll try it again later. I'm already out of cobblestone. Shh. This takes so much. This isn't gonna be very clean, but it'll be good once we get it running. God.
This music kind of reminds me of the Adventures of Tintin, the soundtrack by John Williams.
All right. I remember watching that movie a long time ago. I definitely haven't seen it in a long time, though. I think it's on Amazon right now, actually.
Yeah, I think I've only seen it, like, once, and it's due for a rewatch.
Mm-hmm. I agree. There's something that can pump water out. It's a sponge, but you have to get it from Guardians, and I don't think that we've seen any of those yet. Don't even need to eat at this point. That's what I'm saying. I am very incredibly overpowered right now. Which, I mean, it's good because that's like the point, but also it's kind of bad because now I don't even think about my food bar. So people are like, hey, you should eat. And I'm like, but why? It doesn't matter.
You create like a fake canes or a recreation cane stand.
We should. I know that Drake has the tavern. We ought to make that into. Or no, Julia has the tavern. We should make that into something like that. Are you winning? I sure am winning. I'm winning Minecraft. Oh god, it's already starting. The mob grinder isn't even set up to start spawning yet, and mobs are spawning. This is very good. It's gonna be a little annoying having them all in here, though. So that's a blow up. Oh wait, no, because they drop to the bottom whenever I go over here. All of this work, by the way, is just so that I can erase some water. Like, we're gonna have to go back over here and do a bunch of stuff. Uh-oh. Not yet. We'll save those zombies for later, I guess. Just bigger than three chunks. And then we are going to light the whole thing up, dig it down to bedrock, and it's going to look sick. And we're also going to be able to make a big freaking mob grinder that we can use. I'm very excited for this one. I don't have any sort of basic design made yet, unfortunately. I should. Because that's how you would usually make a Minecraft build. Unless you're me, then you just wing it, and it'll usually work out okay. Need to decompress cobblestone. God, this would be fine if there wasn't water. This would be the easiest thing in the world. That was a good chunk. Keep going. Also a good jump. Okay. So now we can just get a block. There we go. Oh. Almost. There we go. So now let's go ahead and take this, light up a bit, dig it. Should be 7. Don't need to suppress water, we just gotta dig. Look at all these guys spawning. This is gonna be a great farm. Straight. down a bit. God, I'm so into this soundtrack. Mm-hmm. Paper Mario slaps. This is Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Can't remember which time you hear this specifically. All I know is that it's good. Almost. Sorry, audience. This is not the fun part of mining and crafting. This is the drag.
This is the hard blue collar work.
Yeah, this is the part no one likes to watch. Future. Have you decided on something to work on?
Yeah, I just went off the main island. I'm picking some seeds up.
You gonna do a farm?
Yeah, I'll probably start one.
That's a good idea. I don't think that any... So I know that, like, Max has a farm, but it's definitely not, like, a get resources here kind of farm. It's like a... This is a pretty farm sort of deal. I hate working with water. Thank you. You like it?
Okay, I guess.
God, if there was one emoji to describe me, it's the Mercury retrograde one.
Dude, what do I have?
What?
I'm seeing what I have.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Oh, my. Okay, I do have the Mercury retrograde, and it looks exactly the same.
Good.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, God. Yeah. Bitmoji is really good at shitposts. Yeah, that's not the best way to do it. Right, and then next we need to. God, how are we gonna get rid of all this water? So much. Give me just a moment. I'm going to be right back. All right, we're back. And I am actually going to Hunnable to a different game. Because I don't feel like digging water on stream. There's a cat here, too. I'm careful that curtain doesn't fall. Kind of like that. So. There we go. All right. Disconnect. I am going to mute Groovy. Let's open up Celeste and change this window to it when it comes up. I guess I would have to wait for it to load before I can do that. Huh? That's not playing. I might have to reset it. There we go. Why isn't it showing up? What is next for us here? Be proud of your death count. I don't know about that. That doesn't sound very gamer. Steven, say more things.
Things. More things, that's actually. Are you adjusting my volume?
Yeah, I'm going to. I think that Celeste might just be really loud.
Like, this is what I'm usually at. I don't change the gain of this microphone.
Okay. There we go. Makes sense. Gotta grab that down. Just out of reach. Okay, no. That's a jump down here. Crap. Let's go down. There we go. Oh, yeah. Now I can. So I'm gonna climb up here instead. I have no clue what it wants me to do here.
Did you say you're playing now?
Celeste. It's a platformer. It's really good. It's hard though. I don't have very many powers. Okay, it's a story. So I can't skip it. That's weird. I can't use that there. Okay. Nice and easy. I love him. Welcome. May I help you? Are you a ghost? A ghost? Don't be silly. I am the concierge of this fine establishment. Welcome to the world-renowned Celestial Resort. Mr. Oshiro, at your service. Two guests in one day. Business is finally picking up. How long will you be staying with us? Is Theo the other guest? Oh, I hope so. Oh, I'm just passing. I'm climbing the mountain. Do you have a back exit? Back exit? Just passing through. This will not do. You know I can still hear you, right? In any case, our rear service door is reserved for hotel staff only. However, our top floor presidential suite features a world-class view of the peak. Yes, you'll be quite comfortable up there. Ah, so he's trying to get her to be comfy. Looking at the top instead of going to the top herself. Maybe I could get on the roof from there and climb down the back. Stage sweet. Marvelous idea, Oshiro. What is your name for our records? I'm Madeline. But again, I'm not really interested in staying. Right this way, Miss Madeline. Very old and dusty. Many of the pages are damaged or missing. Comments, however, are glowing. We'll never forget our time here. I've never felt more at peace. Thank you. Come this way. Past the lava, don't worry about that. There. was gross. That was dirty. Oh, my God. Man, boom. Thank you for that. You'll have to remind me what that is. 5 bits. I really need to make an effect for those, huh? Maybe more fun, but thank you. We did it. Oh, easy. What a wacky hotel. Can I not touch this? Oh, that's cursed. Oh my God, wait, so that means I need to... Oh, just jump right over it. Not that bad. Oh, I held on for too long. Follow me closely, Miss Padley. The elevator is just down the hall. The hotel is in pretty rough shape. Is it really open for business? Of course we're open. The Celestial Resort Hotel would never close during prime tourism season. Rough shape? What did she mean by that? Oh, please allow me to carry your luggage. My bag? Thanks, I'll keep it. Very well. What a peculiar guest. Helmet, you're floating around. I'm not the peculiar one here. Interesting. So this is gonna be... Oh, that was so close. Shit. No, come back. Hell. Oh, there we go. Nice and easy. What's up here? Odd. That's disgusting. Oh, I hate these guys. I mean, it's easy not getting the strawberry, but it also feels kind of bad. Oh, what does this want me to do? I could... It's gonna follow me until I get up there. Look at that.
I think I've done all I've wanted to. I'm gonna go make a CVS run, so I will hop off for a chat.
Good plan. Thank you for coming on, Steven.
Yep, yep.
Okay. Well, so we missed that strawberry, but forget about it. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh, that's me. It's not hard, it's just gonna be. Oh, that's cursed. Okay. Oh, I knew I couldn't touch it. I wasted both of my recharges there. What does it want me to do? There's nothing there. boss fight time? Miss Madeline, I really must implore you to keep up. I'm running a world-class establishment here. I don't have time to wait around meandering guests. Really don't have to wait for me. I'm just looking for a way through this place. Shiro, you idiot. The customer is always right. Business is finally picking up, and you lose your temper. Oh, of course, Miss Madeline. My sincerest apologies. I was out of line. Please, feel free to explore at your leisure. Good. Key is locked in there. Uh-oh. What's up, my guy? Ah, this clutter's out of control. When did this happen? I don't even know where to begin. Miss Shoshira, do you run this whole place by yourself? Right, Miss Madeline. I'll never sort this mess out alone. Squeak. It's hopeless. That's not what I meant. Just breathe, Mr. Ship. Breathe. It's just a little spring cleaning. Well, more than a little. But I can help. You're too kind. But I wouldn't even bother. It's a lost cause. I don't trust him. Okay, music is kicking up. Be good or bad. Hit the grab button at the right time, it just didn't. Okay. This is just for strawberries, so. Thank you. I was just being dumb. Up here, I need to go up and to the right. But why would they have those guys over there then? Why? That was gorgeous animation, but how come that? Bad? There's some water. I can touch water. Oh! I love it. Horizontal makes sense. An old paper sticks out from amid the clutter. Hotel staff, it is my sad to inform you that the Celestial Resort Hotel will close indefinitely following the season due to circumstances beyond our control. It's an honor to have served alongside you all, as we have worked tirelessly to ensure that our guests enjoyed the most hospitable and memorable experience possible. I write this with a heavy heart. This hotel has become its home, it has become my home, its staff and its patrons, my family. I will miss you all dearly. Ooh. So it's not a hotel anymore. It's like a ghost or something. Something spooky. Minigame? Okay. Madeline is what it, the beta version, I guess? Okay. I'm into it. This one's much more Super Meat Boy-esque. I feel like this is a good place for a secret, though. This is weird. I am sure it's worth the strawberry though. So I'm focusing so hard on this. This is a really cool Easter egg. Let it get up there. Interesting. Maybe we go... No, that wouldn't work either. I'm way into this music. The 8-bit Celeste music is a banger. Also, I'm kind of kicking ass at it, so. Bonus. Oh god, what does it want? Do I have to ride this cloud over here? Oh wait, that's a balloon, not a strawberry. Duh. I don't like this. Oh wait, what? No. Celeste Mountain, this memorial to those perished on the climb. Well, whatever. Oh, I had the right button pressed. Oh. What's it want from me? I could just do that. Yeah. It got me. Oh, okay. Well, there we go. We can always go back to it. Now we will go back to playing the actual game. Can we go talk to the guy about what we saw? I haven't even begun cleaning him already. I feel a renewed lightness of spirit. That's the power of positive thinking. Actually, I cleared out some of the clutter for you. Oh yes, thank you, Miss Madeline. But please, relax and let the hotel staff handle it. Well, Shiro, you fool. You're losing her. I guess I want to spend their time cleaning. Are you okay? Yes, of course. This is the finest hotel you'll ever visit. You'll see. How could I let my problems pile up like this? Huh? Okay. With that, we are going to save and quit. We're going to save it for, I believe, we're going to do this on Saturday. Finish through the rest of that chapter, and it's going to be a lot of fun. So thank you all for coming in, hanging out. I will see you.